Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are fit and healthy. Standard 7, subject Sanskrit, chapter 1, and the chapter name is Pehli Kaha. You can see here, these are pehlikas are given here. Pehli Kaha means student, puzzle or riddles. Something that is difficult to understand or explain. A mystery to make us confused because we does not understand. So let's solve this mystery or puzzles, or you can call it riddles. Okay, so see here, first one is given here. Vruksha grahvashi nacha pakshi raja trinit dhari nacha sul praniha trug vast dhari nacha siddhi yogi jalam cha bibhina घटो ना मेघा. नाउ सी द मीनिंग्स. वृक्ष ग्रहवासी दैट मीन्स वन लिविंग एट टॉप ऑफ अ ट्री दैट इज कॉल्ड वृक्ष ग्रहवासी. पक्षी राजा किंग ऑफ बर्ड्स. हु इज किंग ऑफ बर्ड्स? एंड ईगल. थ्री नेत्रधारी वन विथ थ्री आईज. सूल प्राणी हा. सूल प्राणी हा मीन्स वन holding a trident in the hand, that means Lord Shiva. Trugra vastadhari, one wearing clothes of leather or skin. Siddhi yogi. Siddhi yogi means the enlightened. Bibhina. Bibhina means holder. Ghat. Ghat means pot, a ghato. Ghato means pots. Megh means a cloud. Now after meaning, see the translation. See here, one who lives at the top of a tree but is not an eagle, king of birds. Who live at the top of tree but it's not an eagle, king of birds. He has three eyes, but it's not the holder of trident. Who has three eyes? Lord Shankara. But that is clear, he is not trident, Lord Shiva. One who wears a skin as clothes. Who is wearing a skin as a cloth, but is not a sack. So, he is wearing a cloth as a skin. He is wearing skin as a clothes, but it's not a Rishi Muni or Sag. Okay. He holds water, but is not a pot. He also holding water, but you can't say it's a pot or a cloud. So who is he? It's a coconut. One who lives at the top of a tree, coconut. He has three eyes. Coconut has three eyes. One who wears skin. Okay, and the last one is clue is that he holds water, so coconut. So first one answer is coconut. Now see the second one. Nar nari samutna sa istri de vivarjita amukhi kurute sabdam jat matra vinashyati. After this pahalika, now I am going to explain you first word meaning closely. Nar nari samutna means created from a man or woman. De vivarjita, that means without body. Amukhi, without mouth. Mukhi means mouth, so amukhi, without mouth. Sabdam kurute. Sabdam kurute means make a sound. Jat matra. As soon as she is born, at birth itself. Okay. Vinashyati. It's destroyed. As it born, it's destroyed. Now see the translation, then I will explain you. Listen it carefully and try to understand it. That body girl, baby girl, that baby girl born of a man and woman, but it's without a body. She is having no mouth, but she make a sound and it's destroy as soon as she is born. Now what is saying here? That baby girl is here who is born of a man and woman, but it's without a body, but it's so don't have a body. It's making from man, it's creating or born with a making from a man or woman, but it's not, it's without body. So it's not a human being. She is having no mouth. It's having no mouth, but she make a sound. It's having no mouth, but still it's making a sound. And it's destroyed as soon as she is born. As soon as it's born and it's destroyed also at its own self. So it's a snap. A snap of finger. A thumb and a middle finger. When we do it like this, it's called snap. It has neither a body nor a mouth and it's destroyed as soon as it is born. So that is called. Okay. Now after this, see the third puzzle. Krishnamukhi na majari dvijivha na cha sarpini panchabhatri na panchali yo janati sha pandita. Now see the meanings. Krishnamukhi, black-faced. Majari, majari means cat. Dvijiva, dvijiva means with two tongues. Sarpani means female snake. Panchbhatri, with five husbands. Panchali, panchali means Draupadi. So now see the translation. She is having a black face. She is having, this is a puzzle, so she is having a black face. But is not a cat. But it's not a cat. And has two tongue. So who have two tongue? Snake. But not a snake also. She has five husband. It has five husband also. But is not a Draupadi. The one who know is scholar. Now you tell me student, who is he or she? It is a pen, fountain pen. The face of a pen is black. And the nib of a pen is divided in two parts. When we are using the fountain pen, when recognize the pen is divided in a two part, the nib and the five finger holding. When we are holding a pen or pencil with the hold of our five finger. So that's the compare with Draupadi, five husbands. And the pen, it's five husband. That is called five finger. That is called a five husband. Okay, so it's a fountain pen, not a regular, when we are using that pen, not a that pen, but it's a fountain pen because the nib of a pen is divided in a two parts. So that's a fountain pen. Okay student, after that see the fourth one.
Dante hina sila bhakshi nirjiva bahubhashaka gun sayukti samudrodapi parpadena gachati. Dante hina, that means without teeth. Shila bhakshi, eater of stones. And then nirjiva, nirjiva means non-living. Bahubhashaka, talkative or chatterbox we can say. Okay. Gunsayukt samriddhi, that means with the lacks of qualities, with the lacks of qualities. Parpadena, stranger feet. Gachati means walks. Now see the translation. Concentrate here. The one who is without teeth but still eats stone. Its have no teeth, but its sting stones. One who has no life, but its non-living but talk a lot. Its have no life and its non-living but talks a lot. The one who is tried with qualities and tried with qualities means lots of qualities. And the one who walk with another's feet. And one who is walking with another feet, not with own feet. Okay. So, now we have to guess this puzzle. Who is it? It is a shoes. A shoes does not have teeth. But even then it crush stone. Yes, it eats stone means it crush stone. A shoes crush stone. A shoes has no life, but even then it's make a lot of noise. It's have no life, non-living things, but its talkative means it's make a noise. It is stitch with thread and walk with human foot. It's stitch with thread and means quality and stitch with thread and it's walk on another feet means human's foot. It's walk on another foot. So, foot of feet, that means another means human being. Okay? So, it's a shoes. See the last one. Kasturi chayate kasmata ko haranti karinama kulam kim kuryata katro yutte murgata siha palyanam. Now, see the word meaning, students. Jayate is born or produced. Kasmata. Kasmata means from where. And then you can see here. Kaninam kulam. To a herd of elephant. Herd means a group of elephant. Haranti. Haranti means kills. Yudde. Yudde means during war. Yud means war. A yudde means during war. Murgata siha palayanam. A lion, a deer runs. See student, here you have to do the concentrate because in a one puzzle this last one is given the three question. So concentrate here. From where is musk produced? Musk means student. A musk means a strong or substance with a strong smell. Strong smell. It produces a strong smell. Strong smell, how it produces? It produces with when we are using perfume, then we got the strong smell. Na? It's like, it's called musk. And then, who kills the herd of elephant? Herd means a group of elephant. When the elephant, you can see in a forest or in jungle, they are living a group, in a group that's called herd. What does a coward do during war? From a deer, a lion runs. So, in this one puzzle, they have the three answer. So, concentrate here. Three question ask in this one puzzle and in a slope. So listen here, musk is created the of a deer. Musk means strong smell. So how it created with a deer. And a lion kill a herd of elephant. So who killed a herd of elephant? A lion kill a herd of elephant. Then a cow runs during battle. During battles, a cow. Wherever you see the cow, group of cow. So, it's run during the battle. Okay. Now see the question answer in your exercise. Answer the following question, selecting the word from the bracket. This question is given here. We have to select from given the words in a bracket that we have to choose and we have to create or write a answer. Vriksha Grahvashi ka asti. So Vriksha Grahvashi, who is living top of the tree? Narikela, a coconut. Ka istri de vivarjita asti. Chotika, का कृष्णमुखी अस्ति हु है ब्लैक फेस लेखनी का पर पादे न गच्छति पादरक्षा कस्तूरी कस्माता जयते हु कस्तूरी मीन्स अ मस्क अ स्ट्रॉन्ग स्मेल हु इज कस्तूरी कस्माता जयते फ्रॉम वेयर वी गॉट द कस्तूरी मृगाता अ डियर ओके दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ द क्वेश्चन होप यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस चैप्टर